Are you watching me?
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, did you spy on me? You are a spy, right?
Brody.
That's why we ran into each other at the support group, isn't it? Why, you slipped me your number in case I ever need to ask anything?
No, you're wrong, Brody.
Yeah, don't fucking lie to me, Carrie.
It was my job. It is my job.
So you're still spying?
I'm working. I'm always working.
On what suspicion? Tell me, goddammit! You're looking for this?
Abu Nazir's bomb maker told me an American prisoner of war had been turned. He was coming home to carry out an attack.
And you believed this?
He told me minutes before he was executed.
So?
So he was my prisoner. I interrogated him for months. He was cooperating at the end. There was no reason for him to lie.
And you think I'm that POW?
There's no one else who could be.
You're telling me the fucking CIA thinks I'm working for Al-Qaeda?
I think you're working for Al-Qaeda.